It was one of those classic songs I wrote back in like 2006 or 7. It's called Inebriate Me, and you'll enjoy it. Well, I'm wearing an unlikely outfit. PJ pants and tennis shoes are it. In the late night, and that sky's so bright, there is no explaining just why it feels so right. I'm dreading going to bed, so I can dread waking up. But I must get off my feet, cause I am just so fed up. And if you can hear me, although you're not near me, and if you can listen, then why can't you see? It's you tripping me. It's you tripping me. As high as a joint could take me, as drunk as a drink could make me, nothing can do as much as you inebriate me. You inebriate me. Picture frames and windowsills seem to smile at me. Shades are shut, sun's coming up, and all I wanna do is sleep. But the day will not wait for me. I've been under the covers for way too long. Every time the alarm goes off is another time I realize I'm here in bed, I don't belong. The window's open and I can feel a draft. If a car got as little sleep inside it last night, then it would surely crash. And if you can hear me, although you're not near me, and if you can listen, then why can't you see? It's you tripping me. It's you tripping me. As high as a joint could take me, as drunk as a drink could make me, nothing can do as much as you inebriate me. You inebriate me. And if you can hear me, although you're not near me, and if you can listen, then why can't you see? It's you tripping me. It's you tripping me. As high as a joint can take me, as drunk as a drink can make me, nothing can do as much as you inebriate me. You inebriate me. Oh.